Hey everybody, it's Steve88 here, and we're playing more PUSS XVII Pandemonium Speed Weeks. This map we got Ling Hellway by Headless Horseman. Let's see what his achievements are. Three key Monte, it's dynamic, and the floor hurts. Comments, your memory falls. Fails. Fails you as you try to remember how you came in to be in this marble corridor. Not a shade or shadow has interrupted your endless journey, and you don't know how much longer you can endure this. Something follows you in the distance, but never close enough to be discerned. This is Ling Hellway. Let's play it. What in the world am I? It's a big hallway. Too crazy. I do like this MIDI. I've used it on a couple maps I've made. Hell yeah. Ah, you got a MIDI. Oh wait, no, that's just blood. Never mind. I don't know if that's supposed to be blood. Maybe that was the sign. I don't like the color when I'm in this mode. That was a quick red key. Must be stuck in this area. Oh, am I looping back on myself? Oh, I see. So I gotta find my way back this way. Okay. I'm guessing this is another scenario where... Okay, that's interesting. It's not even on the same axis. Thanks for the health. The heck is he walking on? Tell you what, that ain't right. That ain't right. Cool. So how does he... around with that. Can walk right under it. That's wild. This guy's floating too. Ow. That was unfortunate. Guess I'm back to the start. Bloop, doop, bloop. Doop, 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 doop. teleported. That's throwing me off. Wait a minute. One of these I know is a secret. You. What's that exit? Aha! That's the way out. Escape scum time. Well, that was stupid. Wild. Relentless. Maybe I should just kill him. Conceptually, I really like how your map is kind of an enigma with the mirroring end to end. Damn. not supposed to be there. Such a tight space. Damn. save it. That was down here, right? Rockets now, maybe I can deal with these guys. Alright. Two keys down. Should probably better save before I flip the switch. Oh man, this place is just opening right up. Which way haven't I been? Aha. Probably gotta... I gotta flip that other switch, don't I, first. Thanks for the health and ammo. I don't even know what to make of this. Oh man, those guys are annoying. Bye. That was a weird fight. This area yet. The pinky zone. Holy cow. Good thing these guys suck. Get them all. There's still a couple in here. Can I see myself? Yeah, I can see myself running from myself. Ah, there's that guy. You see him right when I walk through the light. Right there. Yeah. It's pretty wild. All right, now where's that key? Is that a double mirrored setup? Thank you. Now, how do I get out of here? Crossways open. Gonna fuck with me. All these mirrored images. That's a mind fuck right there. I guess you just can't aimlessly strafe. Oh. this is pure unadulterated chaos. And wait until you happen to run into one, I guess. That's a mind fuck. That was barely enough ammo for that weapon. Cells? What am I supposed to do with 40 cells? Come on. Come on. I guess I could probably find the last secret, which is probably all cells. Not sure if jumping is supposed to be allowed on this. Secret in each area. I don't know one in that area. Yep, okay, cool. And then there's probably one in the other area. So the question is where? Oh, I guess maybe I got all of them. Wah. Well, maybe that last secret will help me with this fight. Plasma ammo makes the plasma gun seem almost a pointless thing. It's a hard fight. Okay. Ow. I can't take that much damage. There's not enough health here for that. Hiding Pinky World for a minute. I'm not sure the best way to tackle this one. There's definitely not enough ammo here. God, something. I didn't quite get it. Oh no, but I'm saving. Whoa! Is that the way out? Oh, baby. That was definitely one of the weirder maps I've played. I liked it though. Great job, HorselessHeadsman. It was a fun map. Fun map indeed. And that was Ling Hellway by HorselessHeadsman.